my mind. So after I fucked my hair up, I was like, let me just go to the salon and see if they can, you know, give me a nice little Dominican blowout type shit, you know? So I'm here. Hello.
Yeah, let's put my hair together.
Why not cut it off? All right, so this is an update for everybody asking me why did I relax my hair. I relaxed my hair because I wanted a big chop. Like, I'm over the whole hair shit. I was over doing my hair. My hair was like breaking off. I was getting damaged. Blah, 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 blah. So I was like, fuck it. Let me just shave my hair off. But I'm like, I should shave my hair off. But I want to go out with a bang. So the suggestions were, should I bleach my hair white? Or, so yeah, I'll keep you guys updated if I'm going to end up cutting this all off or touching up my roots. So I want to have fun with it. I want to have fun with relaxed hair, see how that is, see how easy it is or how boring and corny it is, you know what I mean? So, you know, I'll just take it day by day, but I want to do like a roller set. So anyways, thanks for watching the video. I know a lot of people are saddened by me perming my hair, but like, you know, this hair will grow back, you know what I mean? Like, it will really grow back. And my, honestly, for a year and a half to 2 years, my hair has been staying in that same length. It hasn't really retained the length because I was getting so much breakage and all these different things. So you know, fuck it at this point. Honestly, yeah, so see you next time. Thanks for watching.